Hello students, welcome to the 50th class in current affairs, and in this class I will be dealing with Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Now why I am dealing with this class? Because 2019 was fixed as the year in which India will be a defecation free country. So in this class, first of all, I will be dealing with the background of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Secondly, I will be dealing with the steps taken by government for Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. And thirdly, I will be dealing with the case study of Bangladesh versus India in Swachh Bharat Abhiyan case. Now, my more focus will be on open defecation in this class. Now, first of all, when it comes to open defecation, when Swachh Bharat Abhiyan was launched 3 years ago, after Narendra Modi government was sworn in, their main focus was on cleanliness. Now, it doesn't mean that there had never been any policy on cleanliness. There had been policies, and one of the policy was total sanitation campaign, and the another was Nirmal Bharat Abhiyan. A total sanitation campaign or Nirmal Bharat Abhiyan purana policy hai, purane government ka, purana NDA ka aur UPA government dono ka ye policy raha hai cleanliness ko leke and defecation ko fight karne ke liye. But when it comes to this defecation was always understood as a phenomena which is in prevalence or which is in existence due to the lack of the sufficient number of toilets in India, be it in the rural India or be it in the urban India. Agar toilets construct ho jayega, agar toilets hoga, to usse defecation ka problem nahi rahega. There will be no problem of defecation. So what it means? It means that the problem of defecation is there because of the lack of the availability of toilets. So that was the reason that Swachh Bharat Abhiyan had focused on constructing toilets. So this is very important. In last 3 years, government had built about 50 million toilets in rural areas. It's a huge number, I must say. And secondly, they have built around 3.5 million toilets in urban areas. So this is quite a commendable achievement on the part of the government to construct so many toilets. But aim was not the construction of toilets. Aim was to make India defecation free. Now, first of all, we need to understand what is the present number of people who are defecating in open defecation. Now, that number stands to the tune of 55%, and this is a huge number. It means that more than half of the Indians, they defecate in open. So this is a big problem. Why this is a big problem? Because in open defecation, you will have health issues. You will be contaminating the water. You will be polluting the water. You will be polluting the soil. So that is the trouble that you will be causing. Government will have to spend more on the health facilities and more on the hygiene facilities. So despite constructing the toilets, despite almost achieving the target of 100% of the construction of toilets, still we are not able to meet this target of making India defecation free. Because when it comes to not defecating in the open, uske liye ek behavioral change chahiye. We need a change in the attitude, we need change in the behavior, we need change in the mental status. And it is only with the change in the mental attitude and the status that we will be able to bring about this change. Only then we can meet up the target of making India defecation free. Like I've told you, we'll be dealing with the case study. Now in the Bangladesh, if you take the case of Bangladesh, only 18% people defecate in open. Now despite Bangladesh being a less developed country in comparison to India, their per capita income is less, but the open defecation is less. Why this reason? See, when it comes to open defecation, it means it is not that if you will improve economically, you will also improve socially. If you will also improve from the perspective of hygiene, your hygiene and your social element, it basically relates to other factors. And one of the most important factors is the belief, religious belief system. Because India is a predominant Hindu country, and it is generally believed that if you will defecate in the house, you will be actually polluting your house. So in order to not get afflicted with the pollution, you tend to actually defecate in the open. Aap bahar jaake defecate karte hain. You don't defecate in your house. So the challenge of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan still remains, because we need to bring about attitudinal and behavioral changes. Those matter more than the economic aspect. This question can also be asked in GS mains paper 4. So this was all for the class. In case you have any sort of doubt, you can get in touch with my team. And the number is 84594-000. And in next class, I will be dealing with the offset clause. Though I was supposed to do it in this class, this was the 50th class. This was the 50th class on current affairs. And we have done 20% of the classes that we had promised. Or means 250 classes are there. 20% has been done. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.